Thanks a lot. Oh, it's good to see you. So we've been writing songs since we were 13, and there was one spring where we had a month off, and I hitchhiked up to Scotland, and the first night I was coming through Penrith, and there was this beautiful waitress working in a cafe there, and yeah, and
another place.
It's the Giraffe Cafe. And I thought, oh God, I'd really like to go in and talk to her. And so I went and ordered some tea and we had a chat. And then after a bit of chat, I got up the courage to ask her if she wanted to go for a drink. She said she had to go and visit her mum. But I went up to camp in the woods and I was just happy and inspired from having met her. So I thought, I'll write you a song tomorrow and then you'll want to go for a drink with me. So this song came out. I wrote this in the graveyard for her the next day.
And now they're married.
You send me singing.